In this lesson, we're going to learn how to pass data among different screens. This version of the app, we've changed screen 2. So when you open screen 2, now it has a checkbox. And notice that it has a text box with the word green in it that I'm going to change to blue. And when I return, you'll notice that a list has been passed back to screen 1, containing true, the value of the checkbox, and blue, the value of the text box. So let's see how that works. In screen 1, the change is in the way we open screen 2. We're still going to use the open another screen block, but a different version of it. In this case, we're going to provide a start value, and we're passing the word green, which is the value you saw initially in the text box on screen 2. And notice also that we've modified slightly the way the other screen close block is coded. Now, in addition to reporting the name of the screen that closed, it also reports the result. This is the block where you would do any processing of the data that's returned from the subscreen. Let's look at screen 2 now. A new block is added, the initialize block. It gets the start value from screen 1 and it assigns it to the text. This is where you would do any initializations that are needed. The get start value block is in the control drawer. There it is. Notice also the way we're returning. We're still closing the screen, but in this case, we're providing a result, a list with the checkbox result and the text box result joined together, and we return the entire list. That's why you can see when we return from screen 2, the result returned is a list containing the checkbox result and the text box result.